what happens when I can't eat my food? I'm already having trouble with my hands.
I don't know. It's like an overwhelming question to me right now.
Yeah.
I don't know. We need to figure that out. Like, people obviously still live without being able to lift a hand.
Will you be the person that feeds me? Will we, like, come to a restaurant and then you feed me the food and then eat your own food too? In front of everybody else to watch?
I don't know.
I was overwhelmed with the fact he had MS. There were all these questions in my head, like, is it too challenging? Is it, like, the social pressures from how would people perceive you? All that stuff. So I sent an email to my dad and I said, can you date someone with MS? And my dad said, yes, I'm dating someone with MS right now. You know, he's married to my mom.